Hey, it's Mark from SupplyHouse.com, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to navigate and edit the Honeywell T6 Pro Smart Wi-Fi thermostat settings. Installer setup options can be edited in the advanced menu. To access the advanced menu, from the home screen, press and hold menu for 5 seconds. Press the left or right arrows to navigate through the advanced menu options. To access the standard menu, from the home screen, press menu. Press the left or right arrows to navigate to the standard menu options. If you'd like to edit the program schedule, ensure that schedule is displayed on the screen, then press select. To turn the program schedule on or off, press schedule on/off. When setting a program schedule, you can program 4 time periods each day with different settings depending on your schedule. Wake refers to the time that you wake up, away refers to the time you expect to leave your house, home refers to the time you expect to return home, and sleep refers to the time you generally go to bed. Press select to edit the time period. Touch the temperature text area, then press the plus or minus buttons to navigate to the desired temperature. Touch the time text area, then press the plus or minus buttons to navigate to the desired time. Press select. You will now be asked to set the cooling schedule. Follow these same steps to set each program setting and schedule. When you set the final schedule temperature, Done will appear on the screen. Press select. Your changes will save and you will return to the home screen. If you'd like to change the system mode, from the home screen press mode. Press mode to cycle through the mode options. To override your program schedule, press the plus or minus buttons to navigate to the desired temperature. Press hold until to add either a temporary hold or permanent hold. Press run schedule to cancel any changes. There are 3 different fan options. Fan auto only runs when the heating or cooling system is on. Fan on runs the fan continuously. And circulate runs the fan at random intervals for approximately 33% of the time. Press fan to cycle through the fan options. Watch more videos on the Honeywell T6 Pro Smart Wi-Fi here. And for more information, visit the resources at supplyhouse.com or email us with any questions.